Guy Nicholson is set to go down against Sarah McFood. Sarah McFood is fighting out Hillerød, Denmark. She was better than Marcela Liana Cunha, Veronica Tosi, Lyra Hochman, and she lost to Amanda Serrano, but the majority of her fights went the distance. She is very, very tough. Doesn't have a knockout power, though, unlike Sky Nicholson, who has a really, really dangerous right hand. Nicholson is 5'5". Fighting out of Yatala, Queensland, she destroyed Lucy Waldhart, but outricked Sabrina Perez, Linda Laura Leca, Tanya Alvarez, Christina Jacobs, Gabriela Bouvier, and Paisley Davis. And she was also better than Beck Connolly. So, my favorite for this one is Kai Nicholson to win, potentially via decision. And I have a good faith to believe that this fight will go the distance, because both of these chicas are having very, very strong chin. And that is my official prediction. Fight goes the distance. If I must pick a side, Sky Nicholson to win.